So here we're thinking about elasticity, but we want a cross-elasticity. A cross-elasticity is still a relationship between the percentage change in quantity.